Hello everyone, how are you guys doing today? My name is Harris and welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to be reacting to something new. It's Al Bundy's best insults from Married with Children. So without any delays, let's get to it. Here we go. And also, just to say, I've actually never seen Married with Children. If it is any good, I think I'll watch it.
Like a horse and carriage.
Excuse me, but am I invisible?
Possibly from Pluto. Call, please.
What for? The call costs more than the car.
Yes, and it costs more than the condom I should have used the night you were conceived.
I want a balloon.
You've already got one.
Honey, why don't you just stay home and bowl me over?
Because, Peg, I prefer a place where my balls are returned promptly.
Well, Mercy, congratulations. I didn't know you were expecting.
All that jumping must have expanded my foot.
And I see you must have fallen on your butt a time or two.
How dare you say that to my face?
Well, I'd say it behind your back, but my car's only got half a tank of gas.
That's very touching, honey. Now rub my feet.
Peg, I wouldn't rub your feet if a genie popped out of them.
Misunderstood your cries of pluck me to the butcher?
As a little girl, I wanted to be a ballerina.
Ballerina? Well, you sure are my nutcracker.
Well, I have just about had enough of you.
Well, you wouldn't say that if I came with fries and a medium drink.
That's a fucking savage insult.
You know medium, the size between small and you.
Why must you always be so negative?
Why did you cross the road? I'm a natural born salesman.
Excuse me.
Hey, do I come to the hag shop bother you when you're working?
Good, now you can put that metal plate back in your head. Although, that's a lot like putting a lid on an empty jar.
Or a bra on you.
Question two. Who would you rather spend the night with? A, your wife, or B?
B.
Up our way! 2, 4, 6, 8! Go get fun! Up our way!
1, 2, 3, 4! You're gonna fall through the floor!
This year, I am finally going to win the neighborhood decorating contest.
What, are you gonna stand out front and be the little drummer boy?
Think you're going? Aren't you open?
Sorry, ma'am, but unlike your mouth, we occasionally close.
I don't think any of the TV series will appreciate this sort of jokes nowadays, because everything is so PC, and the way he's going, especially against fat people, is absolutely brilliant. It's just so funny. And sorry if you're offended, I'm calling fat people. Sorry.
We occasionally close.
Just a second here. Now, why don't you just buck out of here?
A shade of blue.
I'll tell you what I'll do then. We'll stand you in front of a mirror. I'll begin strangling you. When you reach the shade of blue that is satisfactory to you, you yell moo and I'll stop.
That's it. I'm taking my business elsewhere.
May I suggest Jenny Craig?
Did you miss me?
With every bullet so far.
Wow, nice wheels. But you have to realize, stealing cars is a felony.
So let's pretend to be that kid on Home Improvement.
With this attitude, you're gonna be working here for the rest of your life.
Well, take a gander into the seat next to you if you want to see what your future looks like.
Penelope, let's go someplace where they treat us with respect.
Try the moon, you'll weigh less now.
You know, Marcy, how can you be so unfeeling?
Didn't you ever get up in the morning and suddenly realize that something very, very important was gone?
Well, sure you do. You must every morning when you open up your pajama top.
Well, let me to explain. See, it's just like an elevator. There's a 2-ton weight limit on this shit.
These are fucking savage, man. These are fat jokes.
Let's say I nail the soles directly to your feet. It'll give you more traction when you're pulling the ice wagon.
You'll be hearing from my attorney.
Is that the law offices of Hagen and Dodds?
You know, Jefferson, good for you. You decided to take the Miller boy camping.
Hey, Bundy, I had steak tonight. What are you having?
If I was the mailman, I'd be having your wife.
I smell foul.
You certainly do.
You're in my sun. I'm trying to get an all-over tan.
Well, you're asking a lot of the sun.
Excuse me, do you have any pumps in my size?
Yes, I do, but the Society for the Prevention of Cruelty to Shoes would not allow me to sell them.
Well, I hope you get coal in your stocking on Christmas morning.
And I hope you get slim fast in yours. Now, we're about to have our Christmas party here, so would you mind eggnogging on out? Oh, to help God. You out, I made a top 10 list of things to make you more attractive for your sex symbol husband.
Uh-oh.
Number 10, wear traditional Islamic garb covering all but the eyes. Number 9, feather removing electrolysis. Number 8, ski mask. Number 7, sew up holes in ski mask. Number 6, hire attractive woman to stand in front of you at all times. Number 5.
What the fuck?
Beak job. Number 4. Put paper bag over ski mask. Number 3. Shave head, tattoo Cindy Crawford's face on back of head. Learn to walk backwards. Number 2. Poke out eyes of every man on earth. Number 1, get president to make every day Halloween.
These are some fucked up savage, man.
Okay.
So, that was L. Bundy, Best Insults from Married with Children. And, oh my God, what an absolute brilliant bear. Like, I haven't seen Married with Children at all, and now I'm going to watch it simply because these were some savage. Some really savage insults, especially toward fat people. So that was something I haven't seen in a very long time in a TV series. I don't think you will be able to do jokes like that on the TV nowadays, because everybody, there will be like one episode will cancel the whole TV series and have about a million complaints. I'm gonna continue to do more Al Bundy, because I think it was absolutely brilliant. And Ed did an absolute bang on job with this character, because I know him from Modern Family. So I'm looking forward to doing that. I hope you enjoyed it as much as I did. If you did, like, subscribe, and share, leave a comment. I'll see you guys next time.